And yet we are hearing more and more Republicans saying, I'm not voting to raise the debt ceiling unless they do something about spending. Is that your line in the sand, as you've talked about?
Absolutely. And I'm encouraged to hear the senator talk about the challenges we're facing and the fact that we need to be serious in addressing the spending problem. And that tells me that hopefully there's some room for Republicans and Democrats to work on this. But the bottom line is we can't continue down the path we're on of borrowing money to pay our own debt with. And we've got to have serious spending cuts. We've got to have dollar for dollar within the same year.
Would you vote to raise the debt ceiling unless if there were not spending cuts attached to it?
Absolutely not.
So you see why it's not quite as easy as it all sounds. Right. Everybody comes with the same idea, right? And we have two opposite things. You want to just do it because of the full faith. But there's another issue that I want to talk about as well that I found that the two of you have in common.